Welcome to week one of the NFL preseason, where the rookies of today hope to become the stars of tomorrow. It's the Jets and the Panthers, and it's all up next.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is in Uptown Charlotte, North Carolina at Bank of America Stadium. Today, it's the preseason opener for these two teams, and it should be a good one, as it'll be the New York Jets taking on the Carolina Panthers. Charles Davis alongside me, and I'm Brandon Gaudin, and folks, the wait is over. Yes, it's just... The Jets offense, after a long summer, getting ready to go for the first time here in the preseason. And the one we'll be watching is this man at running back.
And this is going to be his first run through with his new team. He's got a real opportunity, I think, to be an impact player this year. So he'll be looking to do some positive things in the time that he's going to be out there here in this first preseason game.
They'll start this drive out on the ground. He had to fight that time. Ran through one tackle, but ultimately he's only going to get back to the line of scrimmage.
We'll get a pause here. There appears to be a Panther who was shaken up on that last play.
Boy, you hate to see this before the regular season even begins.
It looks like a break and come back. More preseason action in a moment.
Inside the 20. Shoves him the way in. Touchdown, New York. Big play there, 73 yards. And the Jets need just two plays on their opening drive to take the early lead.
You get in a second and long situation down here in the red zone, I'd say most defensive coaches would think pass, let's bring some pressure. So this is kind of a tendency breaker here to hit him with something on the ground, and he'll take it all the way into the end zone.
Back onto the field come the New York Jets for their second drive.
A lot of time for this unit to game plan on the sideline after that drive that they watched the other side just score. But remember, last time they were out, they scored as well. We'll see if they can seize that momentum right back.
And they have had a lot of time to cool off from reaching the end zone the last time. So have they been able to keep themselves mentally sharp and into this game, even though they haven't been on the field? And you and I both know, one big play, though, gets him right back up to that level.
Powering forward. Oh, it breaks a tackle, and he's got an alley. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
84 yards rushing for him as he's got the afternoon off to a great start.
Pretty good work there on the carry. And, Charles, you think about it, these starters are only going to get a quarter or so here in this first preseason game. So not many chances for a new running back to show what he can do.
So you make them count. Have a good carry each time they call your number. But also, when they don't call your number, carry out your proper assignments. Whether you're blocking, swinging out the backfield for a pass, just do the right things.
It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and three.
Hands it off out of the gun.
Oh, he's got a little daylight. There he goes, left side. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. A great play there. Ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Jets have taken the lead.
New York's offense back out there and set to go. So for this offense, Charles, remember, drive one made it to the end zone. Drive two resulted in a touchdown as well. Now they'll try to make it 3 for 3.
Yeah, you know, they told us all week that this was the plan and this is what they wanted to execute. But did they really believe it would happen this well, this efficiently? I know they'll take it. And afterwards, they'll say, there is never a doubt in our minds we were going to be successful in this one.
And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down. Brings up second and one.
Hey, 88,
26, Lance. Now it's Rodgers. Throwing over the middle. it's incomplete.
A good job in coverage there that took away his top read on the play, so he went through his progressions and ended up settling on his running back who scored on their last possession, but the coverage held. It goes incomplete.
On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
Hey, where y'all going?
Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And he's got room. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. A great effort there. Doing it again with his third touchdown here in the opening quarter. And the Jets have taken a two-touchdown lead now. Now the Jet offense about to take over as they head out onto the field. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Now look out to the 20. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. A big play there. What is going on here? Four first quarter touchdowns. Unbelievable. And the Jets are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Boy, CD. Charles, we retreated to an excellent game today, capped off by that second half comeback. This was a joy to watch.
It's week two of the NFL preseason, where depth charts and playbooks will be put to the test. It's the Buccaneers and the Jets coming up next.
The Jets offense getting prepared to go to work here in the second week of the preseason. Start this drive out on the ground. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
Pretty good work there on the carry. And Charles, this is the week 2 of the preseason, where we'll really see this first unit stay out there likely for the entire first half. So a good chance for a new running back to make an impression.
And really locked in on what his offensive linemen like to do, really get into the rhythms of their movements when they pull and trap and try and read them and get in sync, as well as take.
On 2nd down, they'll run it here. And tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on 3rd down.
That's some good tackling there to keep him short of that yellow line.
Yeah, defensively, all I'm thinking is that on that play, get me to 3rd down. Get me into a position where I can make one more play and get my defense off the field.
On 3rd down, they're going to run for it here. And bulldozing his way through. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or 2 shy of the 10. 63 yards rushing for him now as he has gotten the night off to a hot start. All runs on this drive so far. It's 1st and 10. They'll try and run this one right up the gut. And he'll be taken down here at about the 11. Shaquille Barrett in on the tackle.
He's had success on this drive, but not on this play.
Finally, they bowed up defensively. I think they were determined not to let him take it pretty much all the way down the field.
Yeah, it looks like they handled their run responsibilities correctly this time. What we call run fits, everyone was in the right place.
And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. That was play number 7 on this drive, and it got him 7 yards. They're trying to keep the drive going. This will be play number 8. It's 3rd and 2. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Jets put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. First quarter, maybe too early to talk about statement drives, Charles, but that sure seemed like a statement drive right there.
Well, if we're going to talk about statement drives, I think what they're saying is we're going to establish the run. They gave it to him.
Back onto the field come the New York Jets for their second drive. They've got the 7-0 lead. Now they've got the football back after their defense got the stop, CD. And you get the feeling if they could score here, they really have all the momentum on their side.
And you just wonder right now, is the quarterback and the play caller totally in sync? Are they of one mind that, hey, what worked last time? Let's keep doing it until they stop us. Or do they go to a different section in the playbook, show them something different? Either way, they want a repeat of their first drive.
From midfield, here's Rodgers. And a quick throw here, that's complete. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, 2nd and 2. From the 42 now, here's 2nd and 2. Now a handoff running through the middle. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. Now during that run, an injury here. We got one of those big blockers in some discomfort. Well, injury's never good, especially here in the preseason. Hopefully nothing serious. They'll take a look at him, and we'll step aside for a moment. On first down, Rodgers. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And finally down it goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. A gain of 32 that time. Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's 1st and goal just outside the 5. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. A great play there. Ready for the regular season with his 2nd touchdown of the game. And the Jets have taken a 13-0 first quarter lead. And New York set to take the field. And they'll have good field position here following the interception and a chance to build on their lead. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. Well, they're making an effort to get the ground game going tonight. So far, it's working.
I like what we're seeing from the offensive line. They seem to have the leverage going, and they're controlling things and reestablishing the line of scrimmage, moving that defensive front backwards. Also like what the runner's giving us, too. It appears that he's been waiting all day long to get out here and take off.
They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. Fights free at the 5. Got a good stiff arm there before he's brought down on a nice little game. 126 yards rushing for him now as his big night continues. They'll try to run this one in. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. A great effort there. Doing it again with his 3rd touchdown here in the opening quarter. And the Jets take a 3-touchdown lead. And New York set to take the field. They'll start on the ground here on 1st down. Fighting through, and he gets this up just shy of the 30 to the 29 before he's out of bounds. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on 1st down. Play action, now it's Rodgers. He finds Corey Davis, and he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A gain there of 21 yards.
First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
They'll bring a tight end in motion left. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. Still fighting for more. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18 from the 32 now. Here's first and 10. From the gun, he'll hand this off. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up. Nothing, our score after one. Second quarter now from MetLife Stadium. The Jets with the football here as they've got a second and 8 forthcoming. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Quick hitter here, it's complete. It'll go down as a gain of 6. And it'll leave them with third and a full yard to go. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he will have the first before he's brought down right on the chalk of the 20. Only 3 there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains. Right back to him on first down. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. A great play there. On his way to a historic performance, 4 first half touchdowns. And the Jets are able to widen their lead here in this first half. And that rushing touchdown is 4th, puts him just 1 shy. There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. The 20, 10, and all the way in. Touchdown, New York. A big play there. 46 yards, and the Jets are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Well, that's a good-looking rookie right there. I love how he let the play set up and then showed that explosiveness that I saw.
A look at the running back, the man out of the backfield as he gears up to go again. He's been good. First down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he'll get about 3 just outside the 10, stopped at the 11.
Not a big run on the first play of the drive, but that doesn't necessarily mean it was a bad play. Sometimes you're just trying to settle in, get your guys a little bit of contact, and get things moving.
Second and 7. Carter straight ahead. And he'll fight his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. Call it a gain of a couple, and that's going to leave him with a 3rd and about 5.
Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
On 3rd down, they're going to run for it here. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. A 9-yard touchdown run. And the Jets have taken a 6-touchdown lead.
We see this a lot on 3rd and short yardage, especially down here in the red zone. They're good.
Here's the Jet offense now. They head out to take over.
Well, everything right now that they touch on this side of the football, it seems to turn to gold. They've scored on 3 straight possessions. That lead continues to grow. And, I mean, if they can get points here, Charles, might almost be an insert.
There he goes, right side. Loose inside the 30. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Jets. Garrett Wilson, 75 yards. And the Jets extend their lead yet again.
And New York set to take the field.
No, no, no.
They'll start this drive out on the ground. Dances by him. There he goes again. He's on his way. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. A great effort there. An 80-yard touchdown. And the Jets are pouring it on. One play, 80 yards. Pretty easy drive. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. A Jet first down, 18 big yards that time. Now Rodgers on the bootleg. Out to the flat, that's complete to his running back. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down.
And a stoppage here. We're going to need to take a moment as a Jet was shaken up on that one. Well, you hate to see this before the regular season even begins. And we'll take a break and come back. More preseason action in a moment.
Unable to corral him. He fights through. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. Well, injury's never good, especially here in the preseason. Hopefully nothing serious. They'll take a look at him, and we'll step aside for a moment.
And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. 23 yards on the pickup there and a first.
We both know it's difficult, but they've made it look effortless out there. Through the air, on the ground, they've moved the ball with relative ease.
Now a first and 10 at the 11.
One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. Second down and a little more than a yard here. And they'll run on the inside handoff.
Fighting his way in for a Jets touchdown. Taking it in from a yard out.
And the Jets just continue to roll.
Well, he'd been the workhorse on this drive, and it would have been unfair to bring someone else in to finish the job.
Well, this was a fun one today if you like points. A lot of them went on the board. Both offenses were clicking. Charles's defenses, meanwhile, have a little something to clean up before their next contest.
Yeah, neither end zone had a stop sign in it, did they? I mean, for both sides, visit it, and with frequency. Not fun to be a defensive player, but on the offensive side of the ball, those guys.
mean I did that?
The third and final week of the preseason is here. A fourth exhibition game is a thing of the past. It's the Jets and the Giants, and it's coming up next.
We are across the Hudson from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Tonight, the final dress rehearsal, week three of the preseason. And we got a good matchup on tap, as it'll be the New York Jets and their inner city rivals, the New York Giants. Brandon Gaudin and Charles Davis with you, and now we sit, CD, at week three of the preseason, and this is the one that the coaches probably think is pretty valuable. The Jets offense ready to go here in this final tune-up before the start of the regular season. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he's going to be dropped following a pickup of seven past the 30 to the 32. Now, during that run, an injury here. We got one of those big blockers in some discomfort. Boy, you hate to see this before the regular season even begins. We'll take a break and come back. More preseason action in a moment. And he'll have a Jets first down as he's got this up to the 40-yard line.
Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Zoom. Box it.
Here's Rodgers. A short throw to Conklin, the tight end. Give him a gain of five on the completion, and it's second down. That's a staple of this offense, drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Stiff-armed him. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Jets first down.
They'll give him another shot here on the ground.
Down inside the 40. A pretty nice run there. And here we are, Charles, so close to the regular season. Some teams want to take it easy in this third game. Not these guys. We're going to see if this running back is indeed the guy. And they say that he'll stay out there likely for the entire first half.
But they really want to fine-tune things, don't they? They really want things to be humming when the season kicks off for real. And in addition, it's a quiet message as well. We compete every snap, every game. You better come prepared to play us.
First and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. And here's a handoff out of the gun. And he is in. Touchdown, New York. A 5-yard touchdown run. And the Jets respond to that opening drive touchdown with one of their own.
And there's an offense that didn't panic after getting down early.
Back onto the field come the New York Jets for their second drive. They'll start following the interception in great field position at the 45. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And now the rookie's free. Still on his feet. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. A great play there. Ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Jets are able to strike quickly here as they are. Keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. And able to get it across the 20 before they get to him. 140 yards for him on the ground so far tonight as he has been terrific in this first half.
Hey, 88. Plant.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers.
A short throw to Conklin, the tight end.
And they're able to get this one across the 35. The catch and run there, good for 16 and a first. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he tries to keep the legs churning, but he's going to be stopped behind the line. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. Take this one for about 4 up to the 40.
On a second and long, it's really nice to see an offense that has enough confidence to run the football in that situation. I think that goes back to their practice and game planning. They've seen things that they've seen on tape and in previous games that led them to believe that even in a long distance situation, they can still run the football and gain enough yardage to put themselves in a good spot on third down.
Set to go again as we look at the back heading onto the field again. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
And he'll have a Jets first down as the tackle made here at the 36.
And he continues to pile up the yardage. That puts him over a buck 50 now, and this defense has really had its problems trying to keep him contained.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. A big hitter there, a first down gain of 26 yards.
I know that play went to the left side, and that's what it was designed to do, an outside handoff there. But how about the whole offensive line being involved? Seal the left side where the play was going, where they call play side. How about on the back side? Just taking care of business to make sure no one can get there and disrupt it.
Is the biggest key the left tackle?
Without a doubt. Control that edge. Get out there. You want that left tackle. If you bring your tight end over there, Either way, control the edge of the line of scrimmage, you got a chance to rumble.
Looks like he's going to get a couple here on this first down carry, and that'll make it 2nd and 8. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. Second down and 8. Now they'll throw with Rodgers. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. Touchdown! A great effort there. On his way to a monster game. 3 first-half touchdowns as his guys are able to extend their lead. Getting your back involved, what's the importance there in the passing game? Now the Jets going to take over on offense to begin this third quarter. But Charles, for them, pretty good first half on the ground. They had some success running the ball in quarters 1 and 2, and they've got the lead. Now a chance to expand upon that lead here with their first drive in the third quarter.
Yeah, believe it or not, you and I have noticed that this great game of football has shifted towards pass.
There he goes, left side. Now he's loose again. Shoves him aside. Inside the 20. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. And we didn't even get a chance to settle in for that drive. A quick strike of 75 yards. New York ready to go again offensively. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe 3.
And while they hope to continue this drive, it's really already mission accomplished. They've given enough space now that they have to punt the ball. They've done so with that first run.
And they'll keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. And they take this up near the 30 before he's taken down. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first. Now Rodgers. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. Here's 2nd and 10. Here's a give up the middle. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. That'll leave them with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Rodgers looking to throw on 3rd and 2. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. It'll go as a gain of 6 that time, and it moves the chains as well. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. Oh, that's just not fair. And now room to run. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. A great play there. 57 yards as his guys have opened up. There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. We've seen him. So after the INT, it's Rodgers. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's 2nd down.
Well, these are the situations that really test a defense, those sudden changes. They're already inside field goal range to start the possession. Their goal now, keep it to a long kick if indeed they end up trying one.
And he's going to take this one down to the 25. Here's 3rd and 3.
Go to 50, you block over here.
Hands it off out of the gun. Powers through. And he's going to have a first down here as he gets this one to the 17-yard line.
And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. Well, injury's never good, especially here in the preseason. Hopefully nothing serious. They'll take a look at him, and we'll step aside for a moment. And the Jets are going to be set up with a first and goal. It's a nice run there. Gets him down to the 6-yard line. They'll try and run this one right up the gun. And that'll move him a little closer as he takes it from the 7 down to the 4-yard line. As we surmise, Charles, most of the starting units still out there for this third quarter. First time this preseason that they played into the second half.
And that's by design. Most of the time by this point of the preseason, you want them to go into the half, cool down, and then come back out and warm up to start the third quarter like you would a regular season game. That's exactly what they wanted to get done.
Now they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. A touchdown run there from a yard out. And the Jets get another third quarter touchdown to add on to that lead. So it's a victory here for the New York Jets. And we talked so much about the turnover battle determining who wins and who loses. This game, no exception. They didn't turn the ball over at all, and they go on to victory.
They looked like a smooth operation in this one, didn't they? Because you look at every facet of the game, they handled the
Thought you said you were getting in the end zone today.
Just preseason, man. Regular season, it's on.